Ding Darling is asking you for $500,000, and so they can purchase 68 acres of land on Sanibel Island. Right now, the $9.5 million parcel of land is owned by a private contractor in Miami, and it is permitted for the construction of 29 large homes. The Wildlife Society is hoping to buy that land and keep it as an extension of their conservation. It's what they call the final piece of a wildlife corridor puzzle.
You take that out, homes are built in there, water quality will be affected, everything will be affected if homes are built there. So we want to keep this protected for preserving water quality, for wildlife to have a place to get to and fro different places.
Ding Darling's hoping to have the money raised by the end of May.